Okay guys, so the first thing that I'm doing is taking my mini Urban Decay primer and applying it all over my eyelids. Okay, next what I'm doing is I'm taking my NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk and applying that as my eyeshadow base. Now using the brush that came with the Vice palette, I'm taking Freebird and applying it all over my eyelids. Now using the other side of the brush, I'm going to be taking Rapture and I'm going to be applying that to my crease. Okay, so now I'm using my Equal Tools blending brush and I'm taking Desperation from the Vice palette and applying that to my outer V. I'm just gonna be kind of smoking it out, making it a little bit more darker. I'm going to take Anonymous and apply that as my highlight under my brow bone. So now with my Milani Liquify Eyeliner in black, I'm going to be applying that on my waterline. Now for my lash line, I'm applying my Milani Infinite Liquid Eyeliner in black and applying that on my lash line. And I love this stuff. It doesn't move and it doesn't fade throughout the day. It's just amazing. I cannot believe that I stopped using this. So this is definitely a rediscovered eyeliner in my stash. For mascara, I'm using my Benefit Bad Gal Lash, which I am absolutely in love with. It leaves my lashes looking flawless and amazing without making them look clumpy like they always do. On my lips, I'm going to be applying my Burt's Bees chapstick like always, and then I'm going to be applying my Stila lip gloss in Jingle because I'm absolutely in love with this one. Now to finish off my makeup, I'm just going to be setting it with the e.l.f. makeup mist and set, I believe. I usually would use the Urban Decay All Nighter Spray, but since I'm not going anywhere, I'll be using this. And after you're done, this is what you should be getting. So the results. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you guys have any requests or anything, let me know down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.